Good morning, Penn Trafford, and welcome to Wake Up Warriors. Today is Wednesday, February 11th. I'm Mike.
I'm Maddie.
Birthdays for today are Josh Kozakowski, Amber Pritz, and Ella Ushak.
Cat projects for this week are today, elementary food drive pickup, 2 p.m., Level Green PTO babysitting, start time 6:45 p.m., Harrison Park PTO babysitting, start time 6:15, Saturday, February 14th, Irwin Food Pantry, start time 8:30 a.m.
Attention students in need of community service, Colton Hall and Claridge is starting their fish fry on February 20th and will continue every Friday during Lent. If you're interested in volunteering, please stop in the guidance office.
Student Union and CAP are co-sponsoring a Teens for Jeans event. Please bring in your jeans before this Friday and drop them off in room 106 or the nurse's office.
The driver's theory course will be held at 3 o'clock in the cafeteria today. If you cannot attend due to a schedule conflict, please email or see Mr. CAP.
If you're planning on taking the SATs at Penn Trafford on Saturday, March 14th, you must register by this Friday. Go to sat.collegeboard.org to register.
After-school detention will be canceled today.
We'll now pause for a short commercial break.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. Thought I was alone with no one to hold. But you were always right beside me.
Welcome back. The PTHS Choral Department will be selling Warrior Express cards in the lobby from 7 to 7:30 a.m. each day. For $10, you can enjoy a year's worth of discounts at places like Taco Bell, Bocelli Pizza, McDonald's, and other great establishments. Don't miss out on this opportunity to have the power of the discount right in your pocket.
The Penn Trafford High School Choral Department is supporting Maddie Haverberger in her efforts to collect your old and unused, but still in working condition, musical storage devices, headphones, and power cords. These donated devices will be erased, cleaned, and repackaged before being delivered to the Juniper Village in North Huntington, PA, where there is a music and memory program dedicated to helping the residents reconnect with family, friends, and themselves through the power of music. Donate during the month of February and be entered to win a gift card tree worth over $100. Donations will be accepted from 7 a.m. to 7:30 a.m. in the main lobby through March 6th.
The PT Ski Club is rocking out a Sunday ski and snowboarding trip. Come join us on this Sunday for a day trip to Hidden Valley. Come to room 235 before or after school to get your permission slip. Sign-ups close tomorrow.
The R Club is sponsoring a Peace on Key workshop on Tuesday, February 24th after school. Come and learn about this meaningful and beautiful tradition and make and take your own egg. Cost is $5 and seats are limited.
Attention anyone interested in joining the high school track and field team this spring. Signups will be in the back of the cafeteria during all lunch periods.
In sports, the boys basketball team plays North Allegheny on Saturday at 2:30 in their first round of the playoffs. The game is at North Hills High School. The girls basketball team plays Seneca Valley next Tuesday, February 17th. The time and location is to be determined. The Penguins return to the ice tonight at 8. They host the Detroit Red Wings. And the swim and dive team returns to the pool on Thursday when they host Norwin in their final regular season meet.
The weather forecast, clouds this morning will give way to rain later today with highs around 45.
The lunch menu for today is wing bar with Twister fries and celery. Thank you for watching Wake Up Warriors. Please stand for the Pledge of the Flag. I'm Mike.
I'm Maddie.
Have an awesome day, Penn Trafford.